Damn it. Who did this? Shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell? Belfry, do you read? Belfry! Great. Cut off. What the hell is wrong with this thing? For all your guests. Damn it. Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy from my wall? Through this. Alfred! No, this can't be real. That's not right. What the hell? That's messed up. Air's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see? Thank you. Damn halls, just keep going. Please let that be a way out. Guess that's how they changed the rooms around. This place just to torture people. Should see if I can find out what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
Can't believe the court got to watch while we have to stay down here pushing buttons.
Let's see what this does. Nice tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. hell is this water so damn cold? This project. Talk, and I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. God, they're making a whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this. Overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. Can't you see I was in the middle of something?
Yeah.
Holy shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Batcomputer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you?
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
I pinned new information on the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying?